Hello friends. This is KRZ Orpon Root Hacker. Today I am going to tell you about what is Kotlin and how to download it, so let's go. Kotlin is a statically typed programming language that runs on the Java virtual machine and also can be compiled to JavaScript source code or uses the LLVM compiler infrastructure. Its primary development is from a team of JetBrains programmers based in Saint Petersburg, Russia. While the syntax is not compatible with Java, Kotlin is designed to interoperate with Java code and is reliant on Java code from the existing Java class library such as the collections framework. The name comes from Kotlin Island near St. Petersburg. Andrey Breslav mentioned that the team decided to name it after an island, just like Java was named after Java Island. In July 2011, JetBrains unveiled Project Kotlin, a new language for the JVM, which had been under development for a year.
Jet said that most languages did not have the features they were looking for, with the exception of Scala. However, he cited the slow compile time of Scala as an obvious deficiency. One of the stated goals of Kotlin is to compile as quickly as Java. In February 2012, JetBrains open sourced the project under the Apache 2 license.
The new language will drive IntelliJ IDEA sales. Kotlin v1.0 was released on February 15th, 2016. This is considered to be the first officially stable release, and JetBrains has committed to long-term backwards compatibility starting with this version in Google. I/O 2017, Google announced first-class support for Kotlin on Android. First, open Kotlin official website, link in the description box. Download any IDEA .exe file. I already download community .exe file. I open it and make a new project. Left click on SRC and click on New and click on Kotlin in first class, then give a new project name. I write some code and run it for sure that everything is fine.
Thanks
for
watching.
Please hit like if you like, hit unlike if you dislike.